Hello, this is a short guide how to play Android games on PC. So I'm using an application called Bluestacks, and you just go to their website and download the application. And after that, you just open it up. And once you have it open up, you can basically create an Android instance on your computer, and then it works just like you would have a new phone. For example, so you can go to the Google Play, and from the Google Play you can download whatever you want. In my case, I'm just playing the Azur Lane on this one, so I got that out of the Play Store. Once you have everything from the Play Store, you can just start playing as you would if you had a new device. And you set up your game as you would with the new device, and then you are good to go. And for the settings in the Bluestacks itself, it has some like hardware stuff you can set up, but I recommend you go with the highest settings possible, full HD and so on. In the Bluestack itself, there's a few settings. I think probably this show and hide on-screen controls is probably the one that will come up quite often. So you can toggle it on and off, and it will show like hotkeys, which you can use. Like here, it shows with X, you can go to the settings, and on the battle, it looks like this. So you can move with the WASD, and then you can launch airstrikes by pressing 1, 2 and 3 and toggle auto with X, so it has like mapped out the buttons for the certain games. For example, Azur Lane, it has a decent preset already in. And one another thing that you can do here is quite nice. You can play multiple games at once. So here I have Azur Lane and then Blue Archive as well. So you can play them both at the same time. If you have games that do not need a full-time attention, you can play one game on the other instance and one on the other instance. You just need separate accounts, and then it's done. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helped you, so you can also save up your battery on your phone and instead just use your PC. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching.